Preaching life, Lord, oh, I shall not be moved. I a tree
planted
by the water.
I shall not be.
Praise God! Fasting, give your energy to that show.
I don't know where I get so much from.
Praise the Lord. And it's bread and juice I drink. But it must be the Holy Ghost. Bread and tea, Pastor said. Praise the Lord. Give God praise in the house.
Bless the Lord, bless the Lord.
God is awesome, and the best is still yet to come. Sister Iris, Sister Deaconess Iris Wilkes, welcome at this time and share with us a part of the mind of God.
Minister Dawkins and Minister Douglas and the wonderful saint, my sisters and brothers, I greet you in the name of Jesus. Before I go further, I'm going to tell you a little secret about myself. My glasses, anyone see me with the one glasses? Don't laugh, just listen. Just look and pretend that you don't see me one, okay? Praise the Lord. What the chapter that I am going to talk about is Matthew 6:16-18. I'm not going to worry read it. My topic is about fasting. Yes. Say fasting!
Fasting!
Say fasting!
Fasting!
Say fasting!
Fasting!
Amen. Praise the Lord. Salvation is really, really sweet.
Yes.
Those of you that are out of God and Christ, step on in.
Step on in.
Step on in.
Yes.
Thank you, God.
Thank God.
I must say fasting.
Yes.
Fasting is still a valid key that can be used today to bring us into kingdom living.
Yes.
What is fasting?
Fasting.
It is another means by which we can suffer for the Lord.
Yes.
By staying away from food
yes.
freely. Biblical fasting is done to bring spiritual results,
yes.
and it's not simple for physical purposes.
Yes.
Jesus' spiritual preparation was what? Fasting.
Yes.
The Lord tells us in Matthew 6:16-18 that when we fast, we are to do it unto the Lord.
Yes.
It doesn't say if we fast.
When?
It doesn't say when.
It doesn't say if
we fast.
Yes.
So fasting is a must for us who call ourselves Christian.
Yes.
The main thing the Lord asks us to do when we fast is to do it willingly.
Yes.
Not unto man.
Yes.
And not a show unto man.
Yes.
Our hearts and attitude must be right.
That's
to
right.
Produce spiritual results.
Yes, come on.
Here in St. Matthew, we see the example
yes.
that Jesus set for us to
yes,
follow.
Yes.
He fasted 40 days
yes.
and 40 nights
yes.
without complaining.
That's yes. right, come on.
We don't have to go around telling everybody that we fasted.
Come on.
People must see it in you. Yes. Hallelujah.
Yeah,
he did it. Heartily
yes.
and willingly
yes.
and without food.
That's right.
This scripture shows us that the Lord drank water but not eat any food. For it says, the normal food is without food, drinking water only. Mm. We cannot be fasting and say we need to eat a little this, just a little thing. No, that is not fasting. That is not fasting. Go hungry. Fasting is to cleanse you.
Yes.
Not for you to say you're going on a diet.
That's right.
Because most people fast because they say they feel fat.
Yes.
So they're going to go on a fasting. That is not a fasting.
Amen.
My dear beloved friend, when we fast as Christians, we can expect results.
Yes.
If it is done in the right way,
yes,
as unto God,
yes,
we can be sure of changes.
Yes.
When we as Christians pass over a problem,
yes,
or a need,
yes,
or any circumstances,
yes,
we are realizing that we have a need that only God can fix. So we address the problem by,
yes,
what? Fasting.
Yes.
Another thing,
yes,
when we fast in time, we are tempted most. When we fast, we tempted most.
Yes.
Yes. Satan knows that we are making spiritual connection.
Come on.
And this is when he tries to do everything to stop us. But if we are fasting the right way,
yes,
we are more in touch with what? With prayer and the word of God.
Amen.
So we have more ammunition.
Yes.
That's weapon.
Yes.
To fight the devil.
Amen.
Yes.
Jesus teach us how to stay strong. He was tempted with all the pleasures, but he remained strong.
Yes.
Always remember, man shall not live by bread alone,
yes,
but by every word that comes from the mouth of God.
Amen.
Too many times. Too many of us give up easily.
Yes.
We give in the face of trouble. We give up in the face of trouble.
Yeah.
That's how your breakthrough comes.
Yes.
Yes.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
As soon as the bills can't be paid, we give up.
Yes.
Our children give us problems, we give up.
Yes.
Someone speak badly about us, we give up.
Oh,
where is the word?
Amen.
My God.
Didn't the Bible prepare you?
Yes.
Don't the Bible tell you that you shall be tempted,
yes,
tested, and tried?
Come on.
Yes. Come on.
Giving up the natural and normal need of the body in order to address a great need of spirit is what fasting is about.
Yes.
Amen.
Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
sir.
Yes.
Many of us cannot stay without food.
Preach, man.
We are quicker to choose a plate of food over God.
Preach,
yes,
man.
Come on.
Because
come on.
We love our belly.
Yes, come on. You're preaching right.
Hallelujah.
Selah.
Where is the love? The other thing. You are and fasting. Where is the love?
Yes.
Where is the love?
Yes.
First, remember we are on fasting.
Yes.
Where is the love?
Amen.
Why you ate your brother and sister?
Yes.
Why you fasting?
Yes.
You cannot put clean clothes and great clothes. You have to get rid of the gray clothes first.
Amen.
And then you put on your clean clothes.
Yes.
You cannot throw clean wine in dirty bottles.
No.
It cannot work.
That's right.
Yes. Come on, Lord.
When we fast, we ignore our hunger to feed our spirits. God is pleased when we value the spiritual over the physical. So my sisters and brothers, when we fast, we know what we are about.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
1 Peter 5 tell us to cast our cares on God,
yes,
who cares for us.
Amen.
That is what fasting is about.
Amen.
Letting go and let God.
Yes.
We cannot just finish 21 days
praise
of fast,
yes,
and be the same.
Praise,
yes,
God.
We cannot be the same. We cannot be the same. There must be a change.
Must be a change.
There must be a change.
Yes, Lord.
I am telling you, there must be a change.
Yes,
yes.
Come on.
If there is not a change,
something
go fast again.
Come on.
21 more days.
Come on.
Bring you closer to God.
Yes.
It makes you look right.
Yes.
It makes you walk. sing alone. Nearer, my God, to thee.
Yes.
We should sing again. Hallelujah. When I so near the one just cross, we can sing. It is well with my soul. Hallelujah. We can sing. Whoever leads me, I will follow. We can sing again. Close to thee. Hallelujah. After you have passed, the Holy Spirit is come upon you. And there is a change.
Yes.
Where is your change? Where is your change? Has anything happened since you passed? Brothers and sisters, let me remind you what we are doing. Let us be serious in our prayers and in our worship. Let us love free plenty. And may God bless us all.
Yes, Lord.
It said again. Because you have fasted, healing comes, doors open. We will follow Jesus.
Yes,
you have obeyed the words of God,
yes,
so your finance is restored,
yes,
because you are obedient.
Yes,
the windows of heaven is now open.
Yes,
get ready.
I felt something in my stomach last night.
Yes, come on.
I thought I could make it, and I stand up in there, and I lean against the wall, and I wonder what is going to happen. What am I going to do? How am I going to behave? But the moment I took the mic,
yes,
I feel a surge of strength.
Yes.
That comes that I don't know. If I tell you where it comes from, I don't know. Of the fasting. The fasting, the doctor will tell you to fast because it cleanses.
Yes, cleanse your body.
Cleanse the body, right, nurse? It does cleanse the body too. And it energizes the spirit.
Yes.
Praise the name of the Lord. And it cuts your appetite.
Yes.
I don't know about you, when I first started fasting, and we do the absolute fast, is no food, no water, no juice. And when I sit down, Lord Jesus, the amount of menu coming on my face. And when I don't know what I'm going to cook, what I'm going to do.
Yes, yes, yes. Some of sweet.
Nice.
Yes.
And I never see those menu in all my life, but as the fasting comes, to them coming on my face.
Yes, come on. That's true.
But the devil is a liar. Come on. You. You maybe just want a cup of tea or something and that's it. Like the stomach just full.
Yes.
But that's the trick of the enemy. Come on, amen.
Come on, Lord.
Praise the name of the Lord. We're going on. Sister Alicia, she's coming too. Two in one is coming to sing for us. Come on, make them welcome us. Come on. Make them welcome us.
Praise going, hallelujah. Come on, the Lord is good to me, hallelujah. Give him the praise he deserves, hallelujah. He's the Alpha, he's the Omega. Come on, somebody. He's the beginning and the end, hallelujah. He's surely an indescribable God. He's an awesome God. Come on, somebody. He's amazing. Are you amazed? Amazed about the goodness of Jesus? Are you amazed of the fact that he loved you? This morning, there is none like him. This morning, there's none like him at this hour. He's the great God, he still liveth. Hallelujah! Bless the Lord, bless the Lord, bless the Lord. Hallelujah! If you don't mind, you just could sing along with me. Just keep on blessing the Lord because he's worthy. He's worthy to be praised. I worship you. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. No one knew how alone I was feeling. And the emptiness I tried so hard to hide. Though I laughed and said, my life is fine. Without you, I was covering up the secret tears I've cried. Then one day, someone told me of his mercy and the love he showed the day on Calvary. There you died and purchased when you broke sin's power and set my spirit free. Show the gone astray. But I learned your love is stronger than my weakness. And you're here with hope every time I pray.
Like me. glad that one day Jesus saved me and give me the right, give me the keys to the kingdom. And I'm part of the beloved. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. Brother Timothy, will you come and say something?
Great is your mercy.
Your name, oh Lord.
Hallelujah.
I bless your name, oh Lord. the love of the Lord shine upon you. Let the grace of the Lord be upon you. As you move forward this year, let God be the center of everything. Let the light of the Lord shine. Let the glory of the Lord prevail. Let the words of thy Lord come out of thy mouth. Let the light of the Lord shine. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory. Holy, holy, holy.
Hallelujah.
By your Spirit, Lord, you move, Lord, you move, you move, Lord, you move. Let your will be done, Lord. Let your will be done, Lord. Let your will be done. Let your glory shine upon the Lord. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let your glory shine, Lord. Let it shine, let it shine. Let your glory shine, Lord. Holy, 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 holy.
Oh,
Minister Dawkins and all the visitors and friends in the wonderful name of Jesus.
Amen.
I welcome you here this Sunday evening.
Yes.
God. So, I need to stop moving.
Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord.
Bless him, Jesus.
Bless
him,
Jesus.
Bless
him,
Jesus.
Well, there's a lot of great people standing in front of y'all.
Yeah.
Right? And, like, it's just nerve-wracking just standing
Amen.
There. Minister, Pastor, Douglas, and Dawkins. Hey, it's just a reaction.
Yeah.
You can't be nervous just
yeah.
standing
yeah,
up here.
It's natural.
It's just a natural reaction. Like, you just calm down
yeah.
there. When you come up here, it just,
yeah.
your whole body.
It's natural.
Right.
Natural reaction.
Just a natural reaction.
Yeah.
So, So my topic is the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
Who ever heard about the Holy Spirit?
Yeah, amen.
Right here, Pastor preach about the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
You can feel him. And so my scripture, right, let me turn on my Kindle.
Amen. Come on. Bless the Lord.
My scripture is taken from 1 Corinthians 12, verse 11. If y'all could. There's only one verse, but if y'all could find it, please look for it. I'll be waiting for y'all. So if you find it, say amen.
Amen.
If you don't, you don't say nothing. Like this is, okay. So it said, y'all find it?
Amen.
But all these worth it, the one and the self-same spirit divided to every man several He will. So it's saying that the Holy Spirit, right? Minister was talking about it too. It would help you, right, in time of need, right? It would give you protection when you need it, right? See, I'm start shaking when I start preaching, or not preaching though. Excuse me, just exalting, right? So, like, I remember when I was in Power Faith. And I just heard the Holy Spirit, and I was wondering, I don't see the Holy Spirit,
yeah.
right? Like, I'm looking everywhere. They said they're walking down the church aisle. I'm looking like, where is the Holy Spirit? right? And then, like, year go by, and I grow older, and when you get older, you get wiser, right? And you start seeing with your eyes, you just hear them say, oh, they can feel the presence. And when you feel the presence, you feel this warm embrace,
yeah.
right? You feel someone that's holding you tightly, and you feel this build up emotion inside you. Because you never feel this warmness in your life before,
Amen.
Right? And the first time you feel it, you just want to burst out in tongues,
yeah.
dance around, run around the place, right? It's like, it's a sight to behold. Right? You will never see anywhere else instead of the presence of the Lord
yeah.
and the Holy Spirit. And I have some definition of Holy Spirit.
Go ahead.
Right? Holy Spirit mean that having the spiritual pure qualities, right? If you who had the Holy Spirit in them, who feel pure inside them? Can I raise a hand? Who right. think they're pure, right? Who think that the Holy Spirit? Anybody else? Only pastor? I guess none of y'all that pure then. Because y'all get the Holy Spirit, y'all speak in tongues, but like, what happened? I'm just babbling, sorry.
Go ahead.
I have another scripture, it's off the internet. It's take from Acts, mm-hmm. right?
Yes. Chapter
10. Mm-hmm. Hold on. Okay, yeah, please hold on, and I will find the scripture and just.
What verse?
Acts 10. Okay, Acts 10, verse 38. This is the English Standard Version, right? And it said, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit, with power, he went about doing good and healing all who were oppressed by the devil, for God was with him. So you see that God, he was anointed with the Holy Spirit, and he got power. Who wants the power?
Amen.
Who wants to heal people from nation and nations? It's also have a verse. I have a scripture, and it talks about the Holy Spirit, right? And the Holy Spirit will come to you, and he could leave you too.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
Depending on the circumstances,
yes.
right?
Yes.
Depending on how you live, right?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
So he leave you unless you stay fast,
yes.
right?
Yes.
Look
probably
forward,
right.
read
yes.
the Bible, pray.
Yes.
He will never leave you or forsake you.
Yes.
Right? He will never walk away. You always hear when you need him,
yes.
right? And we all need somebody
yes.
in their life,
Amen.
Right? And the Holy Spirit, he part of the life,
yes.
right? As even though we need him, he needs us too.
Yes.
Because
yes.
without us, right?
Can't manifest.
I mean, no, it can't manifest. right? Right. So if you need the power, right, just
yes.
embrace the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
Right. Just give your heart to him. Because
yes.
he will enter.
Yes.
Right. He will come into your heart.
Yes.
He will speak to you.
Amen.
Right. Even though you can't see him, you could hear him though.
Yes.
Too.
You
can
hear
feel him.
Yes. Yeah.
You could like it's all those like you have the five senses, then you have the six.
Yes.
Right? The six senses is the one that he wants to be attached to.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
So like you just sit down there. Right, and you just like mind your own business, and next thing you just feel the Holy Spirit just
yes,
come.
Yes, that's the
right?
truth.
You just like
yeah.
sit down, right? And like you.
Amen.
Right. Hallelujah! Right, that's how I like jump in.
Yes.
And, like it's like you sweating like that. How hot and embrace that he gave you
yes,
when he just
yes.
come and touch you like the fragrance of. The Holy Spirit, like it's just a blessing when you just see people just when they come up here and just speak in tongues, right? It's like
yeah.
you're amazed
yes.
how much somebody had to been through to order to contain this Holy Spirit of that God did give them, right? So like, just embrace the Holy Spirit, right? And when you embrace Him, all things are possible,
yeah.
right? Your finances, your yeah, you could find a new wife, whoever is single, right? you could, like, own a house, a car. Right? You could do anything. Anything that, if you, anything is possible if you have the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Right? And if you want to make it possible, right, just come to church, fast, read, pray, right, just be close to Him. because he never leaves you or forsake you.
Amen.
Thank you. One of the first young men in this church.
Yes.
And as I stand there, I'm not swearing, but the devil ain't gonna get him.
No way.
Not on my watch. Devil is not gonna get him.
No liars.
You gotta be what God would have you to be.
Yes.